3-2 would be a quite ridiculous scoreline, to be honest. He's offside anyways, Franco. So it's probably his last World Cup as well, Franco, at the age of 33. Argentina have made it through. The result has never been in doubt from the moment they got their first goal. They've triumphed here by 3-1 against a Mexican side that was second best. Maradona's march continues. Argentina go through to meet Germany in Cape Town on the 3rd of July, and deservedly so as well.